44. What do we got going? 2067 pulling cans off the step. Do we got three of a kind in any autonomous zones?
No.
230, usually pretty reliable with their autonomous. Didn't quite work out this time. You want to see the biggest screw at the competition? Check out 4055. Huge screw on that computer. Archimedes is really doing their work. 230 laying down cooperation. 45 is really good at this all season long, and they're going to cap that off. They're getting that out of the way right away. Those 40 points are worth a lot to each team's rankings. 246 overclock with their awesome tricycle. Loading up in the landfill. They got a can on top, upside down. 2067 doing it on the opposite side, which is pretty cool. Team Beta, they've got this down. They do six stacks with cans and noodles, but it's really scary to watch them place it. Apple pie going for their consistency. That's a five stack with the can. That's 10 times three, 30 points. 2836 has got the full Monty being done. And 246 doing five. That's 30 points plus a can. There we go for Team Beta. Great start for these teams. If you look up on the board, you can see the rankings next to them and see where they stand right now, just about almost halfway through the competition, and try to figure out what they need to do. 230, putting a noodle in the pot on the blue side. Galehawks trying to get another stack set up. Apple Pie working on their second stack. Team Beta just grabbed a can. They're gonna go over and fill it up underneath with totes, and there's just 37 seconds left, so where are they gonna go for six? Are they gonna get greedy? Are they going to be safe? Apple Pie is up to four totes. Getting ready to lay that down. 230, placing another stack down there. Both of these alliances are doing well, and Apple Pie gets a little bit tippy. And with 20 seconds left, Team Beta is up to three totes. Are they going to go for four or five or six, or just make sure they get it on the step? 4055 doing the same thing, but there's a new